And we'd like to do a first dance for Tom and Maggie. So we'd like to invite the bride and groom out. And join them.
Come on, everybody.
Hey, Corn, I'll get a little organ in the monitor. Napoleon?
Napoleon, come on up here. Let's do this thing.
The reason why we're here tonight, okay? Thank you, thank you. What a great fucking band. It's incredible. My name is Napoleon Douglas. I'm excited to be here with you guys tonight. We have incredible, incredible, incredible musicians up here. And let's just get this party started. Let's get it going. Sign
sealed. Is it cheap? No.
Sign sealed.
Yeah, sign sealed living.
I went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours.
Hey, sing it with me. You know the words.
Then that time I went to say goodbye. Now I'm begging, not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours. Here I am, baby. The sign sealed, delivered. I'm yours.
Here I am, sign, seal, delivered, I'm yours.
That's why I know you're my only desire. I'm here for it. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. We got a fun one. Fun one here. Y'all gotta dance. We came here for one reason. It's been 2 years in the making. You gotta dance, okay? If you're on the dance floor, you gotta dance.
Singing now.
one side.
Off that thing, dance make me feel better. Get up off that thing, try to breathe that pressure. Get up off that thing, dance make me feel better. Get up off that thing, try to breathe that pressure. Get up off that.
Hey! Wow. I see some white folks that can dance out here. Okay, y'all can kill it. Y'all having a good time? Make some noise!
Dana Vaughn, everybody. Give it up for Dana Vaughn. Everybody, get Dana Vaughn up here. Dana. Show us how to line dance, Dana. Come on.
Deb. Deb, we need you on stage. Oh, you'll be right here. I need my line dancers to the front. You know who you are. I need my lady line dancers to the front.
Saturday night, you're waiting.
back to Barty. Okay, we're gonna take it back a little bit, okay? We've been doing some new school that feels like old school. Let's do some real old school, okay?
Grab a dance partner, everybody. Grab a dance partner.
Oh my God, it's getting done.
Thank you. Bring it all out now. Bring it all out now. Bring it all out now.
couldn't have your drink for that one, right? We're gonna slow down a little bit. I think we all need to catch up. I might have been lying. We're not slowing down.
Give it up for Napoleon, everybody. Give it up. And give it up for Tom and Maggie again. Tom and Maggie, you guys look great. Love y'all.
On the drum kit, Mr. Paul Capolis on the keys, the Vajol on the bass,
yeah,
got Kevin Sapina back here on the sax. And I think, this is Brian, yeah. I love Brian, I love Brian. This is Mr. Brian Ireland.
Give it up for Brian Ireland, everybody.
And the great Napoleon Douglas.
Hey, give it up for this, man. Give it up for everybody, for you, for being here. Let's just clap, show love. I know we're tired. Clap, clap. I am really excited for this next one. I'm so thankful to be here with you guys, sharing the room, sharing the space, you know, enjoying live music again after a few years, you know. This is great. Let's enjoy it.
Shake it like a bowl of water.
Can you believe that this is the first time that these eight musicians joined forces? Is that kind of right? Yeah, eight musicians have joined forces. I'm dead ass serious. We had no practice, we had a sound check. I know you guys aren't in the entertainment business, but if you were, you know, it's not a very long time to be killing it like that. Give it up for this band one time. Give it up for Paul Capolos who put this band together.
Give it up for Napoleon, who flew all the way from New York, and give it up for all yourselves if you flew out here too, making it happen.
Let's keep vibing. This is a good vibe. I'll make sure. twist and shout, y'all.
Thank you.
bride and the groom, or the newlyweds, however you want to consider yourselves tonight, I need them to the stage, please. I'm looking for Tom and Maggie. Couple here. So if you know the words, please join in. I know I'm new to this song, but feels very communal. Feels like a lot of family, right? So I sing this for the bride and the groom.
You're looking fine. Remember all the days in the pond. Catch a wild trout to the break of dawn. Now that you've become a man, little baby, got a nice shiny sports car. Keep it very clean. Thank you.
to y'all. Yamar, Yamar, Yamar.
As we sail to the mystic, heart now hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. That fall home, I will be coming home. When that fall home, I wanna hear it. I don't have to fear it now. Rock your gypsy soul, just like we're back in the days of old, and magnificently we will flow into the mystic. Into the mystic.
for Mark Towns, everybody. If you recognize that very handsome guy with the mustache, he was also doing the acoustic cocktail hour. So give it up for Mark one more time, everybody. Thank you, Mark.
Mark, brother Mark.
That's rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen, right there.
Well, now we're gonna be singing. If anyone has access to another beer, I would absolutely love one.
And make a scotch as well. A beer and a scotch, those things. Appointed duty. They keep trying to tell me all you wanna do is use me, but my answer to all that use me still. I wanna spread the news that if it feels this. Oh, you just keep on using me until you use me up. Until you use me up. My brother sitting right now and he's off to me, baby.
Drinks now, thank you. We'll be right back.
for Tom and Maggie one more time. What a beautiful couple.
Hey, right? Sorry, we're deliberating up here. Y'all brought us, we asked for one drink each. Y'all brought us 6-7 drinks. We love y'all.
Thank you, thank you.
Y'all incredible. Y'all incredible. We got a couple more. Y'all still staying with us? I see the dance floor's getting a little light. I like that. Especially for this next one.
Show us how Wisconsin does it. Come on.
Hey, I'd like to thank y'all for making sure that I'm double fisting up here.
Because as we get that cleaned up, grab your dance partner. Yes. He is. No more.
Yo, y'all showed that's how you do it, I guess.
You want me to break another glass? I'll throw my empty drink here, Mark, if you want. I have an empty drink.
Hey, everybody, give it up for the wonderful staff here at the St. Julian this evening. Thank y'all so much for everything that you've done, everything that you are doing currently right now, making the dance floor dance floor once again. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have the ability, please make sure to tip your bartenders very well. We greatly appreciate their service and everything that they do here. Thank you.
I know they're about to clean up the dance floor. Everyone grab a dance partner real quick. Grab your lady, grab your friend, grab anyone that you're with, grab your neighbor, grab your worst enemy. Let's all share a dance together, everybody.
All right, I know you guys are, a lot of you are from Wisconsin, so that's pretty close to Canada, from my understanding, as a youth, looking at maps and such. But we're gonna do a song by a fine Canadian man for you here. Just like children sleeping, we can dream this night away. But there's a full moon rising, let's go dancing in the light. Let's go out and feel the night. 'Cause I'm still in love with you. I wanna see you dance again. 'Cause I'm still in love with you. On this harvest moon.
This moment.
Thank you. Are y'all ready to party again?
Hey, everybody, this is our last song, so I hope everyone's ready to dance one more time.
This is the last song.
Get ready.
So if you're waiting to get on a dance floor without your glass, this is the time. No more broken glass. Rule number one is don't die. Okay?
Go. What's rule number two? What's rule number two?
Have a good damn time.
Have a good damn time.
Hey, what exactly would happen if we played later than we were supposed to?
I don't know. Where's Tim?
I don't know.
The show. Tim, where are you?
Is there somebody here who has rules?
No rules right now. Let's keep it going.
Okay. If you see a guy with rules, tell him that there's a call for him in the lobby that he really needs to take.
Rule guy, where are you?
Rule guy. We need the man with the rule book. Where is the rule book at? It's gonna very much determine what our next song is. Since this is our last song, I want to make sure that Tom and Maggie are on the dance floor somewhere, whoever they're with. I want to make sure they're out here, because we came here for them. Let's give it up one more time. Everybody, put their drinking glasses up. Prosperity. We love y'all. We thank y'all for bringing us together. Cheers. Let's also give it up to all the wonderful bartenders that's been helping us out tonight. The wonderful workers at this establishment. The sound guys in the back. Chris and Michael, you're awesome. Appreciate you guys. The lights, the sound. We have Joe, who's helping us out. You have no idea what the team has done, so it's been awesome. You guys ready to party? Are you ready to party?
Celebrate
and have a good time.
Mr. and Mrs. Vaughn, we love y'all. Thank you guys so much. We're so happy to be here. Thank you for coming. Get home safe. Go out and have a good time in Boulder. It's a great fucking time. Give it up for yourselves one more time, everybody.
Thank you and have a good night. Thank you. Give it up for Paul one more time, bringing us all together.
Give it up for Tom and Maggie too, and the Vaughns and the Schmidt family. Holy shit, what a party. Congratulations, everybody!